Non, non, oui. Let's say, usually during the performance, we always use spiritualism, kebatinan. He is in the kebatinan, I also in the kebatinan. So we will recite certain verse to make sure, to ensure this thing is safe enough to hit at his body. And he also will recite to make sure that his body is safe. Okay, usually that is the case. So what the pawang will do, the pawang will first will adjust where to hit, right? Then after that, some of them, they will take the ujung, the end, then they will, after recite, they will put their saliva like this. In logic, logically, if you make this wet, much more pain, right? Correct or not? So that's what they want to do. You also like. Okay? Then, I will recite. Okay. Then this is the calling. This is the calling. So he will stand by. Then now I will whack. But you see, I whack him. Where does it end?
The horse.
At the horse. So when I see him many times, so he will hit. Okay. When in kebatinan, you don't feel anything. But now he's using the air. Okay, maybe you can say, okay lah, use horse lah, play chill lah. Okay, throw the horse. Okay lah. Okay. Okay, now. The same thing I'm going to do. I use kebatinan and I break him. I whack him. Okay lah, you say play cheat lah. Buat kostum. Buka baju. Play lah. I use keyakinan, I use self-confidence, alright? So I don't recite anything, so he also don't recite anything. Okay, this is to show you that even if you use kebatinan or use keyakinan, you use spiritual or you use self-confidence, it's still the same. Okay? Now I'm going to call. Reminder, and I'm going to wait him. Got belt lah, pleci lah. Okay, I'm not going to open the belt lah. Okay, now I'm giving a bit more power, but this time not at the back, at the body. Because why?
So, what happened? Tengok kaki. Buka ni. No, not cut. Okay? Okay, there are two possibilities. The first one, the glass, first is from porcelain. Okay, you go home, go and take porcelain, but don't tell your mother's one, don't tell your mother's one. Okay, you're going to buy only $2.50. Okay, for promotion. Okay, you smash it, then you don't step lah, later kena complain. You take, then you fill. And you take the beer, bottle beer, you smash and you fill. Which one is much more sharper? The beer bottle is much more sharper than the porcelain, because porcelain is not sharp. Okay. The second possibility is because we already cook this thing. This way how to cook glass from sharp to blunt. Flavors to blunt. Okay, to blunt. So this one is ready blunt. See, even I never use kebatinan. I never use anything. So I never research anything just now. So see, okay, the next one, which is the last one I'm going to show you. See, you can see really behind. You can see behind his body. Tengok belakang.
Corporal.
Corporal lah lama. Depan kau sama. So what if four, I don't know lah. I only until corporal ni. Okay. Okay, now eating of glass. Okay. Eating of glass. Some of you say, alamak, eating of glass, later will cut inside the throat. Okay. In kebatinan, you have to recite certain things. Because why? If you recite certain things, then it can be kebal. Kebal is... Like if the bullet pang at you, you still... Okay. They want kebal lah. Huh? Immune. 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 Okay. Apa? Immune. Okay. So... So that it will immune your throat. But how if this person never install anything? Never install anything, which means zero inside the body. So he also using the keyakinan. Okay. Jangan baca apa-apa, just makan. Oh, one more thing. We have a special kind of glass to eat. We cannot take light bulb because inside got gas, mati. Okay. We only take the oil lamp. The oil lamp glass, because very thin. You eat, you chew until very little tiny, then you swallow. Then okay, it's still big, it will cut lah, don't. Yeah, eat, makan tau. I want to taste very nice. There you go. Jangan bersipa. You nak bayar. Okay?
Macam keropok.
Oh, keropok sedap. This one keropok glass. Not keropok ikan. Oh, very nice, no? Kau dah naik fast? Mana? Naik mana? That's okay. Pelan-pelan. Yeah, usually when they couldn't keep up performance, when after they eat, they will run. They will run, okay? This one will be sick lah. Because, they want to show people after eat glass, then, finish, then run. Then right. So must run while eating. Which way go now? Okay. Okay. Finish. Okay. Okay. Now. Because why? Because this guy, his confidence level is very high already. Okay. Because every time got talk, I always bring him, so he confident. Okay. So he walk kena bully one. Okay lah. So just now when he chew very, very, very tiny, then he swallow. But what happened if you confident, but when you chew, sekali you afraid to swallow. The trick is, this is another secret trick of us. You go to the pail, you got see the pail, right? When they drink, right? They will throw inside, then they take the drink, they giggle.
Gagal.
They gagal, then they throw back. So that's why the water have to change many times. You not go HIV already. Okay. So they so they throw the glass inside the pail. Alright. So that is one thing of the for the confidence level.